In a major setback to the age-old Maharashtrawadi Gomantak party, the president of the party and one of its senior-most leaders, Pandurang Raut, resigned from the post of president on Saturday and joined the Nationalist Congress party.
Mr. Raut said that his decision came after his irreconcilable differences with other party leaders. The outgoing president said that he tried his best to revive the MGP. However, for some reason or the other, he did not succeed. He further said that while in the NCP, he had always tried for the development of the downtrodden and promised to work with the same zeal in the NCP. Pandurang Raut was a minister for 2 terms and also served the MGP for 2 terms as the Maharashtrawadi Gomantak Party president.